they told me that I had cancer and I was alone. I didn't know that I was gonna be diagnosed and that, and my mother died of lung cancer. So when someone tells me lung cancer, I immediately go to a very bad place. And for me, being an advocate is helping other people through being diagnosed. It gives me hope, it gives other people hope, especially when they see someone surviving 7 years already. And I think that makes an impact.